and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today we are going to learn how to make cheese slices at home, that too without adding any preservatives. So let's see the ingredients. For making cheese slice, we need 1 liter milk and 1/2 cup milk separately. Then we need vinegar, about 1 to 2 tablespoons, and agar agar powder, 1 teaspoon. Let's start making cheese slices now. Keep milk for heating and let it boil. Once the milk is boiled, turn off the flame and let this milk cool down for 5 minutes. Now this milk is little cold. Now this step is very important. We will add little vinegar at a time. We want just a curdling of milk. We don't want to make paneer here. If you do this step right, then you'll get that perfect cheese slice. I will add only little, about 1/2 a teaspoon. Mix it well, maybe 1/2 a teaspoon more. We'll wait for a few seconds to see if milk curdles or not. Then only we'll add our next batch. See, now you can see it's curdling. Add 1/2 teaspoon more. So in total we have added about 1 1/2 teaspoon of vinegar here, and we got the result. That's it. We don't want to make this paneer hard. Now immediately we'll strain this out through a muslin cloth. We have lined this strainer with 1 cotton cloth. You can use muslin cloth for this purpose. Piece this paneer very lightly. We don't want to make it dry. It should be moist only, so little moisture should be there. Just drain out excess water. Now we got this paneer. We can feel that it's very soft. Now we'll put it in the blender and make a fine paste with it. Now after blending, we got this cream of paneer. This is the texture what we were looking for, and this is the perfect texture to get that perfect cheese slice. This milk, will add this agar agar powder. Mix it well. We have added agar agar milk to the pan and we'll start heating it on a low flame. Keep stirring this milk, let it become little warm. Now as you can see, this milk has started boiling. We'll add in our paneer cream to this now. Add little cream at a time and mix it well with the mixture. We have to make sure we are not forming any lumps here in the mixture. We should get smooth mixture here. Cheese slices are little salty also, so we'll add in 1/2 teaspoon of salt here. Mix it well with all the mixture. And now we are going to cook this mixture till we get nice creamy consistency. It is about 3 to 4 minutes. Now after 3 to 4 minutes of cooking, you can see this cheese has started leaving the pan. Now this is done. Now we'll transfer it on the butter paper. And we'll spray it with the help of spatula and make thin sheet like cheese slice. You have to spread this mixture when it is hot. If it becomes cold, then it will be difficult for you to spread it. Just spread it as thin as possible. Now to get clean edges, we'll fold this butter paper like this and just press it a little. Other side as well. We'll try to flatten the sheets. To make it even on all the sides, you can just roll it with the roller pin as well. Now we'll let this cheese slice set for about 15 to 20 minutes and then we'll open it. Now it's been half an hour. Let's check our cheese slice. Wow, look at this. Look at the cheese slice here. Now we'll cut it in the shape we want. We'll cut it in the squares as if we get in a market. Look at the cheese slice. Look at the texture, thickness, just like market cheese. As we have not added any preservative to this cheese slice, you cannot store it more than 4 to 5 days. You have to refrigerate it for storing and use it in within 4 to 5 days. For storing it in airtight container, put this butter paper cut out in between all the cheese slices. Store it like this and close the lid. You can serve these cheese slices with burgers, sandwiches, or you can make chapati roll, or children can eat it like that as well. Your children can enjoy these cheese slices. It doesn't have any preservatives, so it's very healthy. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more such interesting recipes, please subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get notifications for my further uploads. Thank you.